Fuck, there's very low casualties. We're winning.
Yes. 11 guys. Pretty good. Middle low. Yeah, middle low.
That should be
that's suicide already. Yeah, there's a guy in that window. Yeah, well, you were doing firefight. I just caught her. You're at the perfect range for your firing, right?
Okay.
That one is low. Oh, right. They're suicidal, but they're not dying off.
Okay.
High.
That's a plus.
Do we got anybody pushing up?
Hey, is somebody capping a seat?
We got one guy moving up. Just northeast of Delta.
One of our guys.
That had to have been good. That was like any destruction. That had to have been good hit.
Fire another fire a little to the right. Once we know slightly from the flip can, just to make sure I get some fire.
Here's your ammo!
Where are you? Who's that?
Frontier. I look a little much. Hold on, guys.
There's a lot of
them.
Okay.
There's smoke right
there. Yeah. I must hit the filter door and it's not full. It probably hit the backside. I keep forgetting it.
That second floor building you hit at Delta, like that, and then look to the right of it, you see that lock, left side of the road.
Yeah.
You look up, you see those three pine trees, fire in those three pine trees.
Okay, I can actually get the distance from that, almost. Let me know that light, it should be a little bit high. It's in a tree.
First time. Good for him. Oh, these guys
just can't run that little bridge over there. Those are hit rockets.
Yeah. Dude, some guy's back in the office building. I just fought at him. Come in the window on the left side.
Still up on that ridge, over on the, yeah, he's still on that. throw down a decoy, it's not gonna do anything besides make
the sound. There's an intermission here, the fucking window still.
Target set objective!
No good spots up here.
Hey, shadow itself.
Well, someone's in vaults, like, I don't know. Enemies in your vault.
There's your ammo, go get it!
Yeah, watch your fire, dude.
They're not killed behind Delta for sure, though. They're gonna see a lot of fire.
Oh fuck. He's close.
Pretty sure I'm running grenades, so I can drop it. I'll probably move
it. Where's
the wires? Maybe we can get rid of those guys and then.
Hey, we just lost the person there over
there. We got it in the. Spawn or not.
Screenshot that shit.
Got a guy running on that road, by Delta.
Oh, we're not inviting him to our Milton now.
Yo, Captain.
Yeah.
Wanna go play, Assassin?
Yeah,
get our fire, so we're down to the vessel. It's gonna take a long run, but we're gonna use the water for advantage. Okay, oh god, okay. It's falling down the mountain first. It's scary when we go that far.
But you
No, I'm fine. It's just that I didn't see the ground coming up. That's very good.
We're gonna make a wide go, and we can see if we can get around on these guys.
Yeah. Aside from the occasional, like, bullet hitting next to you and rocket hitting a tree, not much is happening.
There's nobody on the advancing squads doing anything. They're doing exactly what we're doing, but, yeah. Like, I don't understand this. Get in there. Fuck.
Armor and I'll get in there and see. We'll probably die.
We got Bravo and Desperate. Yeah, it's okay with that. So we got a Bravo.
No, we're not allowed to pick up.
I can't pick up the AMR and start playing Hell Space.
No. No.
And even as a range fighter to make more chassis, now this way, this way, this way, this way.
That would make it so easy, but we can't send it.
Oh, oops, I didn't pick it up. This is me. We might be using it.
Take that!
Yes, yes, yes.
Which way are you guys moving?
We're going off the coast. West of Charlie, east of Mitch.
Yeah, if you wanna come down here, you can hop with us. We'll wait up for you.
You see that bridge over there? That gets blown up, like, more here than from here.
Yes.
Brandon.
Okay.
Just cover that other side over there. When we start swimming, we don't all get picked off at the same time.
Do you really think they're gonna notice us with, you know, the entire wall of fire?
Or if, if there's still those guys that went by, ball.
Still has a head of us too, plus we have,
yeah, but if those are those blueberries that all end up risking some guys got past them, and we can roll down as we cross the river.
There you go. If I could run through an open field and not get shot behind my first pass, I think I can make it to them without getting shot.
We got a full squad.
Did you lock your squad? In.
I'm not in a squad.
Scouters there, boys. So
Lion's Den might be coming in for a raid, boys. Privatize your squad.
Captain, do what I'm about to do.
It looks like they take them.
Okay, I know for a fact there's more whiskey here. So if you guys want to be the ballsiest people ever, go sprint this way. Okay, yeah, definitely not come this way. There's allies shooting at us for some reason. There's bullets literally hitting from our direction.
Yeah,
they're in between Echo and their H and G. They're in between H and G. Guys.